Multiplexer, the 4:1 max Verilog code, have two inputs, D0 to D3 and I0 to I3, input of F0 and F1, then in-out T1, T2, T3 for the in-out for sum and for carry. Output of for sum and carry. We have two NOT gate and two AND gate and one OR gate. For both sum and carry, we have two marks we considered here. Go on to the simulation process. For D, we consider it for sum. Zero. For I0 for carry, I will give for 1:1 itself. F0 1, F1 is also a 1. For 1:1, sum is equal to 0 and carry is equal to 1. And check this on table. We given as sum and carry, and F0 and F1 we given 1:1. For 1:1 we have the sum of 0 and carry of 1. Sum of 0, carry of 1. We can check for 0, 0 or 1, 0. For F0 is equal to 1, F1 is equal to 0. The sum is equal to 1 and carry for 0. For 1, 0, sum is 1 and carry is 0. For 8:1 max Verilog code, we can check the area delay. For 8:1 max, we have 10.080 ns and and for 4 input LUT is 25 and area delay is 10.080 ns. You can check for 4:1 mux also. For 4 inputs of LED is 12, we get as 12. For 8 is to 1 marks, we have 25. For area delay, we get 4 is to 1 marks for 8.38 NS. For 8 is to 1 marks, is reduced to the 4 is to 1 marks. These are all the marks based full adder.